Now we will study about crystalline solids, the branch of chemistry which deals with the study of crystalline solids are crystallography. There are different types of crystalline solid. The first one is ionic solid. In ionic solid, the particles of the solid are ions, that is cation and anion, and they are held together by ionic bond. Secondly, due to the strong ion-ion interaction, the melting point of ionic solids are very high. The strength of bond F is given by the product of charges, that is Q1 and Q2 upon R square, whereas R is the distance between the two ions. If ions are large, the bond will be weaker or vice versa. These are non-conducting solid state, but they are very good conductor in molten or aqueous state, for example sodium chloride. The crystal of sodium chloride is given as follows. The second type of solids are covalent solids. The constituent particles are atoms. The solids are held together by covalent bonds. These solids are also called as network solids. They exist generally as giant molecules. They are bigger molecules. They are not small molecules. They are having high melting and boiling point. And they are poor conductor of electricity and act as insulator. The example is diamond, and the structure is of diamond is as highlighted. Third type of crystalline solids are molecular solids. The particles in the molecular solid are obviously molecules. They are of three types. One is non-polar molecular solid, second is polar molecular solids, and third is hydrogen bonded molecular solid. In polar molecular solids, they are held together by covalent bond. In polar, due to electronegativity difference, and in hydrogen bond, they are hydrogen bonded solids at room temperature. Non-polar solids, noble atoms held by weak forces called as London forces, which are originated due to the nuclear charge present in the center. Non-polar solids are soft and they are non-conducting in nature. The polar solids are held together due to electronegativity difference, and hydrogen bonded solids, they are either volatile liquids or solids at room temperature.